I'm Melanie Frost. I'm the Chief Operating Officer of Ess-a-Bagel. And today we're gonna talk about the New York Brunch Kit. You get a choice of bagels, our Nova, and the plain cream cheese. You have a choice of a flavored cream cheese, and you also have a choice of one of these salads. That's the whitefish salad, that's the baked salmon salad. We fillet it on the premises and debone it, so it's all like homemade. My family started the business in 1976. The name Ess-a-Bagel comes from the Yiddish word es, which means eat. Ess-a-Bagel. Eat a bagel. It is the quintessential New York bagel. There is no other. They're hand-rolled, they're boiled, and you get that feeling and that taste. They're crusty on the outside, chewy on the inside, they're huge. You just can't get that anywhere. We have a number of Ess-a-Bagel favorites when you come into the store, and this one is called the Signature. This is our everything bagel, which is one of the most popular. And just a little fun fact, when bagels came to the States, they came as plain bagels. It wasn't only until the 1960s where they actually added the seeds. And there was a restaurant owner who had all different seeds left over. He was adding the poppy and all these other ones. And instead of having to throw them out every day, he said, you know what, I'm just gonna throw them all on a bagel. And that's how you got your everything bagel. Okay, so let's start. So first of all, the way you wanna cut is you wanna look for that indent right on the side, okay? Now you're not gonna cut the bagel all the way, okay? You wanna do it the way it's done. You're just gonna do it halfway, and then you're gonna take your knife, okay? Cut it to the bottom. Now, we are going to take our scallion cream cheese, and you're gonna put it right in the middle. And this way, you can spread it to all the sides. You make sure it covers the entire bagel. You don't miss one spot. Then we add our Nova. Look how thin it is. We cut this every day on the premises. And the difference between Nova and lox is that Nova is not salty, where lox is very salty. Which you wanna make sure this also is set on the entire bagel, right? I'm gonna put about 2 slices of tomato. Again, you want it to cover the bagel. Now I'm just going to take some lettuce. Here we go. And also you wanna make it, again, you wanna fold it so that this way it covers every part of the bagel. I'm just gonna take the bagel. But look how delicious that is. I'm gonna take a bite. This signature sandwich, unbelievable. This is one of our favorites. I'm telling you, people come to the store from all over the world and they order this. Our bagels and our food, it's made with so much love. Just order it straight from the Goldbelly site, and it's like you're really gonna get a taste of New York right in your own home.